They kind of crawl over, use those really strong tube feet to pry the shell apart, and they have two stomachs. Their first, they eject out of their body into the shell and wrap it around the meat and partially digest it out of their body, and then they pull it back in, transfer it to their second stomach where they finish the digestion.
Wow.
Isn't that crazy? I believe, let's see, so both hydroderms,